Francophonie is a place where they share common values. Anybody who shares these values can join.
Does Saudi Arabia have those?
I think that basically they have it. They have it. They have differences. They have specificities, like all the members of the Francophonie organization today. And it is no difficulty for me to understand Saudi Arabia has a candidate to be an observer, to participate. And it is a good thing that people join places where they have good values. And Francophonie has good values. And the thing that is important to me is that people should focus more on what is the substance and of Francophonie. Youth in the world of Francophonie is very important, and people are not talking much about it.
I'll have to disagree with you, because in my opinion, Saudi Arabia violates on several levels, on many points, the requirements to join such an organization. I mean, it's not, I mean, we've talked about Rwanda, we've talked about other countries. All countries do not necessarily respect all human rights, but I think Saudi Arabia has financed terrorism. Saudi Arabia still applies, I mean, the Sharia, it's their law. They apply the Sharia law. They also, I mean, regarding the women's rights, regarding the freedom of speech, I mean, a Saudi journalist disappeared just a few days ago.